Oh, I love Gil. He's a wonderful, wonderful man. I think he's the best. He's got such integrity. Again, I like the best thing I like about him is there's no pressure. No pressure whatsoever. He looks out for what's best for the customer. He asked me those few critical questions. He determined that an SUV was more car than I really needed, and if I'd never driven a truck before, it might not be for me. I might not like it. He could have made more selling me an SUV. He sold me a sedan. He has integrity.